Morning, everyone. This is Jeremy with Roemen's Towing. We just got a police call for an accident just outside of Del Rapids. So we are headed out that way right now, about 2 miles away. So we'll be there shortly.
All right, rolling up on the scene here. I know I got a Kia Sorento that I got to pick up. I don't know much more about it than that. So we will get over. To get these people out of the way of me. Might end up just loading it from the back side here. Like they're cleaning up behind it right now. Once these cars get by, then I'll sneak through there and grab it. Grab that quick. I'll get back up. I see there's another pile up here.
Yep. So, okay.
Nice way to start the morning, huh?
I can't tell if he's really there.
Definitely don't need flashers on.
I got a shift release, so we'll use that. Put it here. Thank you. side since we can't get in on the other side here. Go here. Pop that out. Oh, come on. Where are we at here? There we go.
Yeah, you can throw it either in the car or right up towards the front of the bed. There's fine. That's fine there. Towing. Unlock, you said? Okay. Can you text me the information where it's at and stuff? Because I'm on an accident call right now that I'm trying to get finished up here. Yeah. Okay, thanks. Thing we loaded it backwards, because otherwise the hood would be catching air. You don't have to strap as much down here. Get another ratchet strap put on, because we're not going that far anyways. If there's anything loose, probably bungee cord around the bumper, keep that from flopping. I can do it with these ones that I got out. Anything structural to hook to here. Really? That
this tore pretty good.
Is this your guys' vehicle? Okay. Do you have the key for it too?
I do.
Okay. Then I'll have to put that red tag in there too that they gave you. So, did you just want us to take it down to our shop then?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna call the insurance. And see
okay.
What they want to do.
Okay.
I don't know if that's totaled or not, but
it looks like it's probably totaled. So.
Looks like it to me.
Yeah. Okay.
But yeah, we will get the insurance going, or she's already called.
Okay. Do you need a business card for reference or not?
No, okay. You guys are right down there in Appleton,
yep.
Right?
Yep. Okay.
All right.
I'll get it taken down there. Thanks. Brisk 28 degrees, kind of chilly. Luckily, we don't have to clean anything up because the fire department cleaned it up for us, so we will be on our way. Let's see here, I'm gonna actually flip my lights back on once these guys get past here and we will get turned around in the driveway. Maybe. One more coming here. Do we get up? They are going. Okay, they're all in a turn lane up there, so we're actually going to go up here. Into this driveway here.
Nice clock too. I've been watching that clock for a long time.
Oh, that's what it was?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I should be able to back out now, so. You heard it from him. It was a buck. She smucked a buck. I don't know if you can see it right there. That has a nice rack on it too.